She's crazy.
I wish I could do that.
I'm probably her biggest fan, I would say.
I thought she was crazy, honestly, the first time I saw her. My
name is Mona LeCount. I started hula hooping about 18 months ago. It gives me such a good inner feeling. I think because of stress releases, and I'm doing something good for myself. It really inspires me. And then what happens is I think it can become a, I don't know if addiction is the right word. I think you just become used to doing these kind of things. And if I feel cheated if I don't do it.
I work here in this wonderful building, IMS. Kind of hard to see. And she hula hoops right in front of us. So I see her every time she hula hoops. I'm here.
It's odd that she like chooses here to hula hoop out of all the places. And especially like right in front of our like the window of our door, so it's like a perfect view of the hula hooping lady.
And it could be that I started here, so I'm kind of jaded about other areas. But I really like this, and I have a certain place I like to park every day, and it works for me. I don't have to think about anything else. Outside, I can see all of nature. I can see the birds, I can see the people, the cars, and it doesn't kind of lock me in. I feel kind of claustrophobic if I'm just sitting in a gym. Same thing with tracks. I don't like to walk on the tracks. You've got to count, and it's just too monotonous.
Apparently, I don't know this personally, but I have heard that she does like to sing.
She screams. Like, she sings to herself, and she's really loud, and she stands out there being creepy, screaming her heart out to like 70s soul ballads. It's weird.
Well, she was like walking in front of me once, and she was singing a Luther Vandross song, Here and Now, and I was tempted to sing along with her.
Concentrated in my music, and I'm just kind of lost in the music, and that's what really helps me do it as well. So I don't have to think about anything else. If I don't have my music on, I'm constantly thinking about who's passing by, who's looking, and my mind begins to wander. So I kind of like control my mind by just listening to the music and getting lost in the music.
People actually avoid her, and they walk like large circles around her. When they see her, because she's a singing hula hooping lady, and I figure, well, people probably don't want to get hit, you know, by the hula hoop.
It's a 5-pound weight hula hoop.
I've never heard of a 5-pound hula hoop. I have questions about her though, like, why does she do that? Where is she from?
I grew up in Los Angeles. And I'm from a family of seven. In my family, there's a family history of diabetes. So I know I'm trying to really watch that. And I know the more I exercise, the less chances that some of those things can probably catch up with me. But anything that I try to do, I'll perpetuate it and then I'll master it. That's with anything, with my business, my personal life. If I think it's for me, I'll go after it, and I can be very tenacious, and it'll work. I'm just trying to get everything out of life that I can.
I wish she was out there every day.
we can't fall.